We're behind the scenes of season 2, episode 4.
There. Like, not that house, but the one over there you can't see, it's covered brush.
Yep.
Lily, you're gonna be on the internet.
This is Claire's little sister.
Lily.
And she's cute.
Okay.
That's Lily. Mr.
Hello.
My dad. Or my other sister over there.
She's tiny.
Grace.
She's tiny.
Hello.
Grace. Grace, you're on the internet right now.
Bye.
That's Grace.
Go take.
Yes, that's Grace. It's very mean.
Our friends.
Those are the main characters. Okay, tell us what.
Hold on. This is our audience right now. And they're the most wonderful audience ever.
Go. No, okay. Watch this. Claire, you're going to be the one
dressing. Isn't it pretty? It's soft, too.
There's Lily again.
No, Lily. You are.
Oh, thank you for holding that for me. You're a good girl. Are you ready?
Okay, ready?
Watch her fly up.
Lily again.
Get your foot out of my foot.
She's being a very nice girl and holding my stuff for me.
Lily, come here. Hi, everybody.
Lily, come here. I have a chocolate-covered banana. Come here. Drop you.
Isn't she lovely?
You make me my
Let's go in a circle.
I'm Christine.
And I'm Claire.
And you're on behind the scenes of the set of
the circle.
Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight.
This is the circle.
Yes, it is. It is very wide open. Oh my gosh, there's just Batman that comes around here.
He's still kid.
I know,
he steals kids.
But he's around here right now.
He's not. His car isn't here.
Okay.
Let's go.
We have to go haunt some other neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. Can we hold that now?
Excuse me, I burped.
Thank you.
So right here is the mulberry tree. Over there is Woody Woods. That little bush in the middle is Thorny Thorns. Very thorny. And that's another Woody Woods. That's the sea bush, that big tree. And they cut down the library. And the library was this big, peaceful tree, and the lemon leaf field there was these leaves on the ground that tasted like lemons, and you could eat them, but I don't think they were edible.
Look at the squirrels, look at the squirrels. Of course, they run when they see Christine's freakish body.
Whoa.
She's such a freak. But I have to love my sister.
Let's go take a look at the mulberry tree.
We're off to see the mulberry tree.
In the spring, the mulberry tree has these best berries ever.
I know, you, and they're edible. My dad got this cheese to swing.
Who got in there? No. This is my swing.
I can climb a tree with my calf. It's very...
He's too fat to get on the swing.
There.
Look at me!
But I don't want to because...
Bridget, push me!
No!
Christine, I'll push you.
Fine, hold on.
Look at the awesome way.
I see my
push her.
Let's push her up. Hold on. Give me that back. That's fine. Let go. Please, race the other one. Alright, guys. Say goodbye.
This is the thorn bush. We call
and
thorny
look
thorns.
How, yes.
Yeah, look. Get a close-up of this, Bridget.
Look how sharp that is.
Yes, and it can
One time, me and Claire went in there when we were little, and I was like, because I was obsessed with this movie, and I was like, you killed the ghosts. inside of me.
Wait, what movie?
I hit her with the opera. I hit her with the stick. I hit her with the stick.
And I go, and then you and then killed go, the ghost.
You killed the ghost inside of me.
There used to be a tree that went like this.
And it was it's gone.
I know.
Because Brittany, it's been gone for like a year.
I know.
We called it at the library because it had like crystal flowers.
And it was so quiet.
And I loved to climb it. And it had like names carved in it. It was
joining us. Thanks for joining us. Bye.
Subscribe.